Why, Shimshin? You should really take it easy, Ingele.
BJ can't die. He's the hero.
William?
What?
I feel like you've been avoiding me. What's wrong? Talk to me.
Look at me, Anya. I'm the damn Tin Man. How am I gonna get close to you?
I don't care. We'll figure something out, we always do. Why won't you at least try?
Because I'm fucking dying. And the longer we keep pretending it won't happen, the harder it's gonna be. I'll be in the ground a week from now.
You don't know that! What, you can see the future now? Don't act like you know things you can't possibly know!
Well, the toilet works.
Are you still here? You need to haul ass back to mission control and get all your ducks in a row. Now, the Haas 2 helicopter is spinning up in the hangar, and it'll get you as far as Galveston, but from there, baby, you're gonna have to improvise.
Dynamite, boss.
Blazkowicz, head on up to the hangar and make sure that Haas 1 is mission ready, all right?
Caroline, I fucked up and told her. Turns out, the hurt I tried to spare was mine, not hers.
God damn it, BJ.
Yep.
Fuck!
What's up, Hattie?
These fucking... Radiation scars on my belly. Itching like a motherfucker lately. Takes all my willpower not to scratch.
Well, they got this amazing scientist here. Set, I think it was. Go see if you got a soothing ointment or something.
I don't know, Lainey. Don't want to bother him with a fucking itch. And that fucking monkey cat, whatever it is, just freaks the shit out of me.
And you thought we had a freak show with Super Smash back in New York. Ooh. Remember when he told the story about he and his daddy went looking for space aliens in the desert and ended up nearly dying of thirst and had to be hospitalized because of all the blisters?
Man, I tried so hard not to laugh. I miss New York sometimes. May have been a radioactive hellhole infested with Nazi pigs, but it was home, you know?
At least it's safer here, sister. Every day we stand alive is a victory, you dig?
No doubt, no doubt.
We miss New York. It's been like 2 hours.
Hey.
Hey.
entombed.
We're safe, Barbara. That's what matters. Don't you worry.
It reminds me of when the bomb fell. Being deep underground, trapped. Feeling Mama's hand. Or holding on to it.
Yeah, but on the upside, there's no radiation, no Nazis, hidden from the world. And we're safer than we've been in like forever.
I know I'm being irrational, Huey, but I can't control it. That feeling of being suffocated, it feels like...
Hey, girls, claustrophobic.
If this bird is ready to fly like Grace asked me to, put everything else out of your mind.
Just looking around. Don't want to start nothing. Like the pretty graffiti.
Ça va bien, Captain Blazkowicz?
Looks like I need more power.
Wait, I have an upgrade kit.
Chopper's fat and sassy. Should let Grace know.
Fat and sassy. Just how I like my women. And men.
Right on, brother.
Pretty much always sassy. I like my friend sassy. There's a lot of other places to lay down besides here. There's like beds and shit. Go do that. Are you? Don't jump off the edge.
Chopper's fat and sassy. Should let Grace know.
I like to stick knife in the side of Nazi's stomach, just slightly to the right above the pelvis. Then, twist knife to destroy their insides. Doesn't feel too good, I can tell you.
Like the approach, lady. Now why that place, specifically?
I learned this when I was a child, when surgeon had to cut out my appendix. Pain was so sharp, I felt like my eyes would explode.
Didn't the hospital give you anesthetics or some shit?
No hospital in Muonio. Just barberman with back full of knives who also was surgeon. After he asks, Ritva, why you don't cry? I told him, why cry when someone is saving your life?
Yeah, you're a badass motherfucker, Ritva.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
What's happening?
Where's that star car? Oh, Jesus Christ, it's right there. Still not sure what those do, but I'm sure we'll figure that out at some point.